south side. Thank you guys for taking this up. Really excited that there's going to be more clarity soon. I'm a medical marijuana grower. And something I wanted to bring into the conversation is that I frequently have to send my patients to dispensaries because I'm not able to meet all of their needs, especially people with very complex illnesses. They need very specific strains. I just want to make sure that you guys are aware that the variety of strains and the variety of things that they do are difficult for those patients to find. And many of the dispensaries in the city are not places where I would want to send my patients to look for the medicine that they need. So I'm just hoping you guys will consider, as you're making these regulations, making sure that new dispensaries that want to come into the market are not punished if they've been waiting for regulation, and making sure that there's access to all the variety of medication that people need. And then just real briefly in closing, I've been focusing in the past years on curing cancer, and this year I have 3 people who were told that they were not going to make it, that they were going to die, and they're all in remission now. So I just want to thank you for making sure people have access to the medicine that they